In the previous video, we computed the third line of the truth table for this formula. I challenged you to compute the remaining lines. Here's the answer. I will leave it up here for a few seconds.